mentioned Orlando, and we have always made it a point to speak whenever the people that we love get attacked, no matter who they are, where they are, why they're attacked. And of course, the situation in Orlando is a little more complex than I can possibly fathom, and I am certainly not the person to really talk about what it means to the global community. But I will say that I have so many friends in the LGBT community who I love, who are my biggest supporters, my best friends. They're who I call when I'm in trouble, when my heart is broken, when I need a fucking laugh. They send me outrageous pictures on Instagram and in the private messages that are obscene and hilarious. And so this song goes out to whoever is out there who means ill towards the LGBT community. Anyone who's ever uttered a homophobic slur. Anyone who is not for the LGBT community are no friends of ours. And this song goes out to all of them. This song is called Sex Is Not Your Name.